Hey, what's up you guys? Sierra here, aka Sierra the Goat. Welcome back to my channel for another Demon Slayer live reaction episode 21. We're starting from the beginning. All right, 1, 2, 3. Of course, it starts to load. No. Do not tell me that's a spider kid. It is, isn't it? Okay, fast forwarding. Okay, stop. Okay, we are at 2 minutes and 22 seconds. Now let's go. Against Corpse Rules, episode 21. I was always very frail since I was born. Moves on. About it. What have you done? He's a creep. Trying to save his dying child. Because you're a monster. So. Saying something. I'm going to die with you. Damn. Dude, I hate Muzan. It's kind of depressing. I was gonna say something deep. I'm sorry. Gyu's like, now that that's over. Any sympathy on a demon that devoured humans? Does it matter if it looks like a child? Hideous monster that's lived for decades. Make sure there are no more victims. Without mercy. They're tragic, that's what it is. Uh-oh. Thank you. She just tried to kill Nezuko. Nezuko's not evil. She has not killed anyone. Oh, damn. A lot of people died because of these spider gang. Mistaken. Dude, Shinobu, get the hell out of here. Against the corpse rules. Like, she's in the right, but she doesn't know about, like, the situation. Poor general. Slayer corpse? She's my sister. Oh no, who is following him? Oh no. Go get her, please. Dude, she's fast. The other one. Not good. Oh my god. This is the one that was at the final selection. Just get in the box. Oh shit. She just booted him in the head. Oh my god. Oh, Nezuko. She's so cute. No need to ponder. Say it, demon. He's got her in death grip. That demon hasn't killed anyone. Oh, snap. With the bamboo muzzle. Are you Nezuko? What is gonna happen? Poor tantrum. His jaw's broken? No, I'm just kidding. He's wearing a uniform. He is a human. He passed out. I couldn't bring down even a single demon. Oh, don't say that. Zenitsu brought down the demon though. Finish treatment. Yeah, she was. I've heard about them. In the med squad. June. It's daybreak. What a long night for them, dang. Poor Tanjiro, he had it rough. Mysterious. Hell up. Why is he tied? The who? I did not get that. Wait, rewind. You are in the presence of the Hashiras. These are like the top people of the Demon Slayers. Yo. Okay, you guys, we finished episode 21. Now it looks like we're at an end finally to this like spider demon episode. Well, they're trying to make me feel bad for Rui. I a tiny bit did, but still, I couldn't feel that sorry for him. He was like, I don't know, you know, I can't feel sorry for him. He did some bad stuff to my homeboy Tandro and homegirl Nezuko. Now it looks like we're meeting the very top of the line demon slayers, the Hashiras. That'll be interesting. They all look pretty badass, so I'm excited to watch the next couple episodes. I can't believe like we're literally almost, I'm almost done with this series. It's crazy. I feel like I haven't been watching it even that long. Just make sure to subscribe, like, and hit that bell for more notifications when I upload. Leave me your comment down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.